I pray really, I wish for this. To get the crib with the maid and with the picket fence. I'm with some niggas that mad, we took a risk for this. So talking about enough that I repent for this. But Lord knows if I get pinned for this, I probably won't get home until I'm 56. They say, I don't know why they be guessing these suckers, but fuck, cause I am not feeling they shit. Different between me and most of these rappers. I'm talking about work that I really put in. Talking about pictures I put on my hip, and I'm talking about foreigns I really could run.
Most people tiptoe through life, trying to make it safely to death. Living life safer is just dying slower.